Primorac. It's a classic backhand serve. Big deal what they're thinking. It's tough to predict what they're going to do.
Three.
Yeah, for sure. So,
you really have the tempo. You have a different guy. I mean, it comes out, is quick deciding service. And
find ways to sort of stop the rhythm of Persson. But it hasn't happened yet.
But certainly the start is not what he expected.
Nine. Kid.
Points left for Jon Persson. Heavy spin wide to the forehand, and he's forcing Primorac out here. Persson with the serve.
Some soft blocks and so on. And they pretty much as not as expected.
Four.
Cannon on both sides. I mean, 29 years old, could have the best years ahead of him.
Eight.
Way too one. Shallow on
that. Absolutely gave us the creation.
One.
That he appreciates that.
They're giving you an opportunity.
Ten. Three.
I can't believe that Persson was able to make that second forehand from over the table and with the serve.
Love one.
Or maybe two times in two games.
Is one.
That's
three.
The most
patented. It's almost so smooth. What a fantastic two. Player it was.
Five.
In his head. A little bit in deep, but obviously playing better now.
Seven.
Look at this. And it's still here, he just has to work for it.
Ten.
Catch alive for Croatia.
Ten. Three.
He's softening the rope walking analogy.
No.
11-4.
We'll talk about
third
it when it comes
two.
Back. Sometimes it's only a word or two. I guess the power of the words is what really matters.
What a quality shot.
Holding him to less than 6 points is pretty dominant. 3-4.
Three.
Oh. Confidence.
That's almost a talking analogy. Get to that here in a moment. When you get
four, seven.
It relaxed. They have all of them actually good returns. Also, Jon Persson, although it's not one of his strong sides.
Seven.
I mean,
eight.
Oh, beautiful. Just misses this time, it's Matt. Oh, and there it is! Completely on his back. That is a pumped up and proved secure. Jon Persson given the opportunity and comes in clutch for a 3-0 win for the Swedish over Croatia.